you have been quite successful in your career, but you know, a kind of controversy being created before release of the film, or you know, the kind of bold road you accept, is it necessary to become controversial or being bold for becoming success as such?
My friend, you're sorry, but your question is very ridiculous. Controversies are made by people like you. You saw the clip, you shared it with other people. You are the person that controversies are made out of. I'm an artist. If I'm required to do a certain job, I will do it. If you get out of your cocoon and look at the world cinema and look at what people are doing abroad and what people are successfully doing and are not ashamed of their own bodies, you will probably not ask me this question. People who are ashamed of their own bodies have curiosities about other bodies. So if you want to see a naked body tomorrow, look at yourself in the mirror or yourself rather than my clip. And then we can talk about this. Is that clear?